Hello, everybody. Hola. Oh, that's pretty lame. Hello. Now it's starting to look like you guys. Okay. Thank you, El Salvador. Thank you, President Nayib Bukele. And thank you, Minister Morena Valdez. Morena, like me, we have been sleeping 4 or 5 hours a day to make this happen. So I hope you guys are happy. Thank you to all the athletes, to the families here and the families at home and your friends. And thank you, of course, to all the surfing family around the world that has been with us these past 10 days. This was an amazing show of athletic performance, of fraternity and of surfing culture. Congratulations to all surfers. This week, you guys surf 4,000 waves in the competition. In 280 hits, 121 women, 135 men. And now, all good things come to an end. And now we come to the closing of the most amazing World Games in the 57 years of the ISA. That means since 1964. We have experienced the warmth and a great organization from our Salvadorian guests, and we would love to come back. In less than 50 days, 40-something days, I'm not good with numbers, some of us will be in Tokyo. Some of us will be in Tokyo. But all our souls, and the souls of all surfers around the world, will be in Tokyo as well. Supporting our first Olympic surfer in perfect gender equality, 20 women, 20 men, for the first time in history. Thank you. I spent 22 years paddling to catch the Olympic wave. And many, many times, just like for you, when you're surfing, that wave seemed impossible to catch. But I kept on paddling hard, knowing that one day it might happen, maybe with me, maybe with somebody else. But now we're all here and around the world riding the Olympic wave. And this wave doesn't belong to me, doesn't belong to the ISA, it belongs to the surfing world. Before we honor our champions, I would like to present the ISA song. And I would like the minister to join me. I know the minister likes to sing and dance. So this is a song. We never had a song. And you know, a lot of the songs from federations, from countries, are quite boring. This is supposed not to be a boring song. It's a song for dancing, for singing, and for playing again. You will find it in Spotify. You will find it everywhere. And I already have it on my mind. I heard it a few times. It was composed a month ago and executed by Argentinian Grammy winner Flavio Cianciarulo from a band called Los Fabulosos Cadillacs. Flavio is a surfer, and he was inspired by that phrase that I created 2 years ago, a better world through surfing. You have the lyrics with you. Do you have your lyrics? It's a paper that was on your chair. I know you're sitting on top of it. It's a nice paper. This is the first time in history that we're going to sing this song. And believe me, we're going to be singing this song for many years. It's about thanking with love the oceans and our planet that are the ones that allow us to have so many happy moments in our life, riding waves. And it's also honoring, it has a little bit of Hawaiian. It's in English, and a little bit of Hawaiian. It also honors our Hawaiian surfing roots. The great Yuka Hanamoku, the wonderful Queen of Makaha, Harel San, and of course, the other great Hawaiian, Eddie Aikau. And in this particular case, oh, today, it's in memory of the soul of a person that has been with us all the competition, Catherine Diaz. His spirit is here today with us. So, let's sing, let's clap our hands, and dance. Get up, guys. You need to get up. You can't sing sitting. It's not healthy. This is our song, guys. Oh. Muchas gracias. Remember, you were here in El Salvador when we first ever played this song. Muchas gracias. Have a great ceremony. Enjoy El Salvador and take a little bit of this Salvadorian soul with you. We'll see you in 45 or 47 days in Tokyo. Thank you, guys.